chapter 1, verse 1 to 11. Simon Peter, a servant and apostle of Jesus Christ, to those who through the righteousness of our God and Savior Jesus Christ have received a faith as precious as ours. Grace and peace be yours in abundance through the knowledge of God and Jesus our Lord. Making one's calling and election sure, His divine power has given us everything we need for life and godliness through our knowledge of Him who called us by His own glory and goodness. Through this, He has given us His very great and precious promises, so that the through them you may participate in the divine nature and escape the corruption in the world caused by evil desires. For this very reason, every effort to add to your faith goodness and to goodness, knowledge and to knowledge, self-control and to self-control, perseverance and to perseverance, godliness and to godliness, brotherly kindness and to brotherly kindness. For if you process these qualities in increasing measure, they will keep you from being ineffective and unproductive in your knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. But if anyone does not have them, he is nearsighted and blind, and has forgotten that he has been cleansed from his past sins. Therefore, my brothers, be all the more eager to make your calling and election sure. For if you do these things, you will never fall, and you never will receive, and the rich will come into eternal kingdom of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This is the word of God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.